Opacity Mask is similar to Opacity, but is only available when using the masked blend mode. Unlike the opacity input, the opacity mask does not allow for partial or intermediate transparency levels. When using an opacity mask, regions of the material are either fully visible or fully invisible. This makes it a good solution when you need materials that define complex solid surfaces such as wire mesh, chain link faces, and fences, so on. We have seen in earlier videos that the masked blend mode only has pixels that are completely opaque or completely transparent. You can use a grayscale texture or a single channel from a texture to use as a mask. It is important to keep in mind the difference between transparent and not rendered. A transparent surface, such as glass, still interacts with light in the form of reflections, specularity. Pixels that are culled in masked mode simply do not draw. You will not see any reflections in those areas. When using masked blend mode, you need to pay special attention to the opacity mask clip value property. This property holds a 0 to 1 scalar value which controls what value of the opacity mask texture will be used as a cutoff point, beyond which all darker pixels will not render. Further, since these features don't render in the masked area, they aren't calculated at all, leading to performance savings on the GPU. Clip value lets you set a threshold when the pixel will be opaque or transparent. The opacity mask clip value property allows you to set the value at which clipping takes place for textures that have thin sections. Those areas will disappear in the distance as the mipmap forces the white out of the image or channel. Adjusting clip value will allow you to adjust when that occurs. For example, if the opacity mask clip value is set to 0.5, pixels with a value greater than 0.5 on the opacity mask become fully opaque. Pixels with a value lower than 0.5 on the opacity mask become fully transparent. Hope from this video, you will start to move into building in more advanced mechanics, in an easy-to-follow step-by-step approach, which will allow you to play around and build your own content, to eventually build your own game. Thanks a lot, see you in the next video.